Hello everyone, welcome to another video. I thought I would show you some crochet. This is the first one that I did. And that's the back, and I've turned them into key rings. I did this one. And then this one, and that's the back, and then I've done this one, and it's a sparkly one. I don't know if you can see the sparkle thread, and that's the back. I really enjoyed doing these. If I do the homemade crackers again, Christmas crackers, for family, I think for the ladies, I might put these inside as the gift. But we'll see. I have got to do a lime green one for my daughter, and she wants the face to be lime green, which I have done. Oh, and I've done the back with an end that I haven't cut off. I've done the back, so I will have to do those. That's her favourite colour, lime green. And that's the lime green, here it is here. That's the lime green yarn from Sainsbury's. And that's a really good likeness for it. She still wants a hat in that colour, but she wanted one of these flowers. So I thought I would just pop on and show some crochet, seeing as I haven't shown any for a while. And I'll see you on the next video. Thank you for watching.